Now, Michael, some say that you eliminated yourself. I'll start with you. What are your thoughts?
I was told, just like everyone else in this competition, that it would be judged by a pros poll. Yet I get eliminated by the WWE management. Who exactly is the WWE management? It is a group of easily intimidated pencil pushers who are threatened by someone like me, and they should be. That's probably why they didn't have the decency or professionalism to eliminate me personally.
Speaking of professionalism, there are many critics that question the fact that you refuse to participate in any of the challenges, and some say that your greatest mark of unprofessionalism was when you said that you should be eliminated. Essentially, you voted yourself off of this competition.
If 8 limousines pulled up in front of you and they were all the same color except one, which one would you notice first? I was told to make it in WWE, you have to stand out. You have to be different from everyone else. You have to make sure that each and every one of you remember me. And you did, because I was intriguing. I was different. I gave this show firepower because I was revolutionary. You wanted something different? I gave it to you. I knew exactly what I was doing on every last one of those competitions.
Thank you very much, Michael Tarver.
Check. I'm still getting interrupted.